Fagan, who asked Milan out of Pflugerville, Texas, opening shot title match. Now Mike Fagan, his opening shot in this title match, right lane. Third arrow. Right hit, and he kicks the two forward. Budget and way ahead of schedule so that we could compete here. It was originally scheduled to be ready for World Series. Many different angles of attack today. Fourth frame. Light hit. Back in that right lane.
Trust it.
41-foot World Championship pattern in blue. Way outside and pays the penalty that time. Eight fell late. Now a chance to convert. Now, Fagan on the starboard lane. Fifth frame. Messenger, yes! That goes the 10 for a five-bagger. It's 2012. Sixth frame. 10-bagger! 7 rating on a scale of 10, indicating hook potential. Back on the right lane after the open frame.
That last shot down the lane, and now Westmore giving you a really good indication.
Front six. Avoids the second.
I'm not going to go light. I'm going to make sure it's going to make a turn, and it was too much.
Hook. Didn't hook. 8-10 split. Mike Ops with the eighth frame. Powerful strike. First, the ninth and tenth.
Get lucky one time.
Oh, about unlucky at the worst time.
That was a horrible break.
You're a nice guy, I guess.
The board logo.
Swing delivers in the 10th.
Congratulations again.
Thank you, Tom. Thank you very much.
All right, yeah, let's hear it from Mike.